I don't know if you can hear me. I lost my voice a little bit. But I just wanted to say that we are very happy to be here to play in this beautiful hall. And just a few words about the program. All the pieces that we play are originally written for harp and violin, sometimes for violin and harp. After these two favorite airs by Sophia Dussek, who was an English harpist, singer, composer from an Italian family, we thought that we would like to try to compose the program around the influence that she could have on the composer, on the harpist. Now, this work by Boxa and Kreutzer is actually a work that has been composed jointly by the composer. So it's interesting to imagine that both composers could work on the same piece to create it that way.
Thank you.
it's for possible that you don't know all the composers that we are playing today. We didn't know them before we discovered this music. Marcel Tournier was a French composer, a French harpist, French professor, and I think he knew also that usually harp and violin players are very often couples. That's why he wrote these two preludes, Romantics. Thank you.
Thank you.
violin on harp is not very, very large. So we try to help it, and we ask the composers to write for this beautiful combination. And here is a piece of Paul Yong Lee, and he is a Korean, American-Korean composer, and he chose the very famous song, Korean song, Arirang. But you will see, he decided not just to play it like the original way, but to make some contemporary work.
Thank you. Thank you.